Coming up on the Next 21 this week, is there a doctor in the House to help America's health care? Why are the Democrats planning to filibuster nice guy Neil Gorsuch? And finally, with the national exposure of the alleged rape in Rockville High School, will this change Montgomery County's sanctuary policies? All this and more coming up on the Next 21 this week, right here on MCN.